I need your prayer this morning. I've had a... woke up this morning with an old head cold and head stopped up, so I don't know. So I need your prayers. I'm not going to take much time this morning.
Lord bless you. Thankful to God this morning that He come by our bedside one more time. He opened our eyes for another day. Children, understanding, it's not going to be too long. We're not going to be able to do this. No. The way that times in this old world's getting anymore, seem like you're afraid anymore to go shop. Go out even to the store. You know what? It kind of, when I think about things that's happening today, this little city that comes to my mind, Brother Jerry, it was so corrupt. It was so bad. This little man, Jesus, no doubt, just as He's watching over us today, He was watching over that town. But here's the thing about it, just like today, Just like today, there's so much. There's so much happening today. You know, he told them, he went, he walked. No doubt, just as he might have walked in the streets of Pikeville today. Listen, I believe, he walked in the city, and just like today. And listen, he walked, he looked, and he thought, he said, Lord, listen, I'm going to destroy that city. It's getting so corrupt. Listen, I'm going to destroy the city. But listen, just like we walked through the streets today, he told that man, he said, I'm going to destroy this sound. I just like this world. It ain't going to be too long. And listen, he going to destroy it. He said, I'm going to destroy it. And listen, he began to talk to him. He said, Lord, if I find 50, will you spare it? He said, yeah, I'll spare it. If you can find me 50, why he began to talk. And listen, the numbers come down, didn't they?
Coming down.
They come down. Listen. He couldn't even. He couldn't even find five, could he? He couldn't find five, Brother Jimmy, in that city. And here's what he told him. He said, listen. He said, Lord, listen. Get your family and leave town. I'm going to destroy this city. But here's what he told him. Just like some of these days, listen, we'll be looking over. Now listen, when that time comes, we won't be looking back. We'll be having our eyes on Jesus. Brother Paul, listen. And here's what he told him. He said, when you leave, don't look back. What happened? What happened? She looked back, didn't she? She looked back. And she turned to a pillar of salt. Some of these days, it ain't going to be, I don't believe it's going to be too much longer. Listen, do you see them little eastern skies divide? And you'll see them little outstretched storm. And listen, children, when we see that, we won't be looking back and realizing today. And listen, that everyone has got family today. But here's the sad thing about it. Well, listen, if you called, if you open them skies in the morning, and listen, we won't be looking back for that family. We'll have our eyes set on Jesus.
Amen.
The one that told us. The one that told us. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the light. Listen, that's who we need to talk to today. So, you brothers, get your song. Listen, I'm not going to take much time from my brother this morning. But I'm thankful for each and every one that's come out today. Children, if you've never talked to this little man Jesus, today is the day. He already told us. Today is a day of salvation. Tomorrow may be too late. It may be too late before we get back home. We may never see that little home no more. But here's the home I'm looking for. I want to see this little man Jesus. I want to see that mansion that he told us. He said, I'll go in and I'll prepare a place for you. And where I am, you may be also. So God bless you.